Favorite video game.
Two Houston gamers have found a way to make a profit off their passion, and this weekend they could also be named world champions.
Andrew Horansky has their story.
For Matt Garver, Big Buck is a big deal, and he often wins money in local tournaments.
It's every guy's dream to get paid to play video games.
Lindsay Breckenridge can relate. She wins too.
I really just kind of stopped messing around for a little while and took it seriously.
The premise of Big Buck is simple.
Shoot the bulls, don't shoot the cows. That's pretty much the gist of the game.
And this weekend, that could really pay off. Breckenridge and Garver have qualified to compete in the Big Buck World Championship in Chicago. And they won't just be going as competitors, but as a couple. They've been dating for 5 years, and yes, friends of theirs will tell you that Big Buck has brought them closer together.
And they just kind of look at us like we're dorks, but that's okay.
They think it's funny, but at the same time, they think it's a blast.
This weekend, the grand prize will be $15,000. And if the couple wins, you can probably guess what they'll buy.
Well, it's going to go towards putting a Big Buck hunter in my house, honestly.
After thousands of dollars and hours spent on this game, this is a defining moment.
We both want to do well.
But it isn't just Big Buck that defines it. It's all about doing something they love together. Andrew Horansky, KHOU, 11 News.
We surrender.
That's right. They found an activity they love together.
The couple that games together stays together.
That's right.